Skills required to, say, perform a loop. If you go to perform a loop, you have to put the glider into a dive and you have to be pulling about 60 or 70 miles per hour before you push the glider into doing a full loop. And when you come out of it, you've got to know exactly where you're going to be pointing. Well, you can do wing overs, which are high degree bank turns where the glider dives and goes over on a bit of a bank like this, or full loop and flat spins. You can do flat spins. Chundels. Chundels are just flowing type turns. So long as you do the manoeuvre correctly with enough speed and enough control, it's fairly safe.
riding for 11 years.
Yeah, I've been competing for about the last 6 years.
a lot of grass. Oh Lord, I popped a lot of pills. But I've never touched nothing that my spirit could kill. You know I've seen a lot of people walking around with tombstones in their eyes. But the butcher don't care. Oh, if you live or if you die. God damn. Hey, I say the pusher. I say God damn. God damn the pusher man. Grass in his hand. Oh, but the butcher is a monster. That God is not a natural man. The dealer, oh, Nicola, to sell you lots of sweet dreams.
We can climb so high. I never wanna die. Thank you.